I found the Archon. Thank you. I knew you'd come find me sooner or later.
What tipped you off?
You killed my soldiers, but... You helped my family when I couldn't. Even if we're apart, I know they're safe, thanks to you.
It's the least I could do.
The world is so chaotic now.
The cult made it that way.
We're living in divided times. Sparta against Athens. Old against new.
And you think the cultists aren't stoking the flames on both sides?
I've seen what they can do. What they're willing to do. I want what's best for Arcadia. I'll consider what you have to say.
It's not too late. Leave the cult of Cosmos and join Brasidas.
You expect me to trust you? After how you slaughtered the Monger? I know what you do to cultists. I won't bow my head just for you to cut it off.
That wasn't my plan.
Then I should thank you for letting me face death, as Spartans do.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist seems simple enough.
La Roche was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
Should have been there? Brasidas, that man stopped deserving your loyalty the moment he joined the cult.
So you execute the Monger in public against my advice, and now you kill La Roche? If you were under my command, you wouldn't be anymore.
I don't follow orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
No. The kings were clear in their requests. The idea must be brought under control, and Sparta must win a wreath at the Olympic Games.
There is much left to do, Lam.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.